And what does it cost you to make a unit?
Right now, we can make the unit for $1,000 with...
Oh, $1,000? This is going to end so badly.
That is such a bad business.
You're saying the cost of it to buy is $2,000, right?
It's $150 a month or $2,000 outright.
Why would a bar pay you $2,000 when you go to the airport? Those guys who have the big chargers, they issue it for free because they want to do their advertising. Why wouldn't a bar put one of those free devices behind the bar?
I mean, why does anybody really need this? I think there's so many personal charging devices, and actually, I'm in the space right now where we're creating something that is light years ahead of this. I'm out.
This is definitely not for me. I'm out.
There's only one answer to this. I have to hire you both so I can fire you. This is so horrible. How do you think this has any chance of surviving and working? I hate this so much, it's incredible. It's one of the worst ideas I've ever seen. I'm out.